of Navina, working for Nice Technologies. I'm currently working as a Scrum Master and a QA lead. So here actually in our project, I keep hearing about DevOps, all the different tools and many more things. I was always surprised how does it really works. So just wanted to get to know the complete flow from the coding until it delivers. So actually this course gave me a clear picture, the flow, how does it works really, and the tools used. And yeah, of course I now go back to my company and I can just correlate whatever I learned here. It was very helpful, and especially the practical classes, that helped a lot. And I would thank Nishi for all of that. Thank you.